Hey guys, what's going on? This is your YouTube channel Reliance Sigal Raju, and in today's video I'm gonna show you how to enable the Gmail notifications. That is, actually lot of the Android mobile users won't get the notifications from the Gmail. And for getting the notifications from Gmail or else from any other application, you need to go into the battery settings and then manage app battery usage, and then you can see there is an option called choose apps. You need to click on that choose apps in the installs application, and then you need to go through all the apps. Then you will see the application which you are not getting any notifications from. For example, let me say I'm not getting notifications from Gmail. I need to go through the applications. Once I got to the Gmail application, here it is. I need to disable this MIUI battery saver. And then no restriction. I need to click on the no restrictions so that the battery saver doesn't restrict this app's activity. And you need to click on the allow. Actually, whenever you enable the no restrictions, at that time only the allow option will also be enabled automatically. So, and that's it guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys like the video. And don't forget to click on the option no restrictions. Thank you. Subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos like this, and share this video to your friends also.